getting some cardio warming up. Come on, welcome guys to Buff and Shred Day 1. We got legs and back today. We're going to go fairly heavy with some high reps afterwards. And we're going to sculpt our body, buff and shred it. Let's go, Day 1. Here we go guys. Buff and shredded Day 1. Legs all the way down. Fantastic. Switch. Up here, you're gonna come right at the backs. Switch opposite. Contralateral movements. Well rounded. That lead. Next set. Contralateral. Fantastic. We're gonna get into our contralateral move. Back. Switch. Switch. Right now we're going to get to our back. Contralateral. Switch. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to do more ipsilateral. So same side, ipsilateral. So it's going to be same leg, same arm, leg. There we go. Fantastic. Switch. There we go. Same thing with the back. It's gonna be same leg, same back, same arm. Here we go. Switch. Same leg, same arm, same side. Buffing should. Day 1, legs and back, as you guys can see. So we challenge ourselves a little bit by going from legs to back. Try this. Switch. Come on. Fantastic. Here we go. Head at the back. Let's go to the other side. switch. Awesome. Let's get into the back. Opposite side. We're going to switch up the exercise and we're going to do more of a high reps with a lighter weight. Squat down. Alright, with the lighter weight, I want you to really focus on squeezing the muscle. There we go. Lay down and up. Now we're gonna get into the row. So there we go, nice. Fantastic. Get the rows. Alright guys, there you have for this buff and shreddish day one, legs and back. It's an excellent workout you guys can use to build your legs and back and help you guys get shredded and buff. So, and remember, for His glory, peace.